Good evening. I'm Kate Hayes from KSAN. Thank you all for coming down tonight. We got a great one here for you, but before we let them play, hang on. The band doesn't know what's going on here, so bear with us for just a second. We want to tell you something before we let them start playing. And that's that. It's a voice of God, an angelic choir. When we told you we were going to bring you the best of the Bay Area music live for a whole weekend, of course that included Terry and the Pirates. They are a musical legend. They've played together for 8 years, and they've just finally released their first album. It's called Too Close for Comfort, so congratulations on that, Terry. But we ran into a little snag. You see, originally we had them scheduled for Friday night. And then we found out that technically it was impossible to broadcast that show live. So, into an already full-up weekend, Terry and the boarding house agreed to let us have tonight to put on this show for you. So, to show our appreciation, because they really went out of their way, we got something for them here. Show you here. This is Terry and the Pirates' first gold album, you see. It's a replica of their album, Too Close for Comfort. We have it mounted on a plaque, and I want to read it for everybody who's at home, and probably you can't see the plaque either.
It's pewter.
But it says, all right, all right. The KSAN Live Weekend, Terry and the Pirates, Thanks a Million, May 1980. Thank you very much.
Let's go. Is that it? Yeah.
your ice cream. Slight technical adjustment here as we switch the set around. Next song is a song John Cipollina wrote, and it's an instrumental, and it's going to be on our new album. Kate was just talking about the last Italian trip, and we just did an album that's a studio album for a German label, and after that we're working on a Yugoslavian deal, now that Tito's gone. The song's called Highway.
Thank you.
John Cipollina, Greg Douglas. Not too shabby, boys. It's pretty good for hippies, huh? That was John. Let's hear it for John Cipollina. Hey, also, while I still can remember what I'm supposed to be saying in between songs, I'd like to say Happy Mother's Day to Evelyn Cipollina, and hope Gina gets better. And Jeff Meyer just had a baby, so it's a special Mother's Day. Actually, his wife did, so big deal. Happens to the best of them, right? Next song I wrote quite a few years ago, the first part of it when I was living in Boston, and Tommy was some of Jay Giles. And I started the song then. It's called Inside and Out, and then John added the musical solos to it. And there you go. You got a song, Terry. And work out the publishing from there, you know? a song called I Wish I Were Your River. Another sick guitar. We'll hear it and we'll
Thank you.
like to introduce to you, and also say thanks to Greg Douglas for that nice slide stuff there. This is Pirate's Secret Weapon, David Hayes. The song is called
Put a Spell on You. Thank you.
Well, the folks at home are lucky. They can turn it up, but we can't, so you gotta turn it down. I thought we were being real good, but they said the cops were outside. Sorry, Tom. Yeah, they're not on the guest list. It's a song called Silverado Trail.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi.
Greg?
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
This is a quiet one. Pirates salute Mother's Day. This is the best I can do. It's called Yes, I Do.
With the Pirates, folks. I mean, you know, we ain't perfect. It's a song by Alvin Lee. It's called Writing You a Letter. Hope you feel better, too.
Yeah!
Alvin! Ow! Listen now! Hooky, hooky!
Thank you.
some kind of potatoes, huh?
This is our last song, but it's actually a false exit, so, you know. Honesty is ridiculous. Let me introduce the guys in the band, because, you know. Greg Douglas, guitar, lead. John Cipollina, guitar, lead. David Hayes, superb bass. Jeff Meyer, Mr. Skin. I'm terrible. And God bless you for coming, too, because it would have been really amazing. Song by Rodney Crowell that we love to do. We've been playing at sound checks, you know. So I ain't living long like this. So far, everybody's recorded it. Including the pirates.
Beat up the trouble and answer. Best battle of a lonely girl. Try to run, I don't think I care. Make a move and I'm a big man. Friend ain't living love. I bet. I just can't live it up. I bet. Can I, baby? There ain't got some behind my back. Jailhouse freezing, freezing. Oh, give me love.
bless. God bless you all. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. This is Terry Dolan and the Pirates, and you're listening to Terry and the Pirates live on
Hey, Sam, San Francisco.
You didn't say John Cipollini, you jerk.
I forgot.
John thinks of it. Did you hear that, Evelyn? It's your kid.
Hey, thank you. Hey, how do you guys like the lights here, huh? Pretty different, huh? That's courtesy of the Frisco Follies, which is going to be opening here on Wednesday or something like that, and the boarding house. I'd like to thank all the folks there.
Also, Ever Ready Batteries.
Right. And, yeah, I think we're going to talk about that. Okay.
We'd also like to thank all the pirate mothers.
Right. And that's
including Nancy, too, who we missed there. But it's not quite just a demo.
You know who you are.
thing. Nowhere left to hide, left to hide. Got to run to the fray. Thank you.
sounds like the crowd wants more to me.
Get David Hayes to do this one. It's a Marvin Gaye song called
"Hey Baby, Don't Dwell."
Don't do it. Thank you.